bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with a light from above. From the mountains to the prairies, to the oceans wide with foam, God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, my home sweet home.
Welcome to another edition of the Make a Difference Minute from the Mark White Show, where we're sharing stories to encourage and inspire.
Boutique Air in Muscle Shoals, Alabama offers direct flights to Atlanta and Pensacola. Boutique Air service runs twice daily, 7 days a week, with fares starting at $59. Follow Boutique Air Muscle Shoals on Facebook at Boutique Air MSL and book your flight through BoutiqueAir.com. Boutique Air.
Where you can fly private for the cost of commercial.
This is the Make a Difference Minute
from the Mark White Show.
On this Make a Difference Minute, I have music artist turned police officer Jeff Carson. We have an officer up there where you are, and he's fighting COVID-19, and I know there's a fundraiser for him, and we want to try to help during this show, because it's not just about having fun and shooting the breeze here on the Mark White Show. It's about trying to make a difference, and I know that you want to try to help this family as well.
I do, Mark. Yeah, Sean Finn, he's an officer that I work with one day a week. Our weekdays that we work overlap, and Saturdays, and I hadn't seen him for a few Saturdays, and learned a couple weeks ago that he had COVID. I had COVID during the same time. I've already, it's still strange to me how some people like myself just have a couple bad days, and you know, I'm 100% now. And then someone who's 15 years or more younger than me is struggling to the point that he is. His family really needs his help. Everyone's help. He worked, of course, full-time at the police department, and he worked two extra full-time jobs just providing for his wife and his two little girls, and they really would appreciate anything anyone could do.
Yes, and we want to make sure that we thank Kelsey Robertson for organizing this GoFundMe. It takes very special people to do that kind of work, to organize a fundraiser and for it to be a success. And they can go to GoFundMe.com and they can search Help for the Finns Fighting COVID-19. And Finns is spelled F-I-N-N apostrophe S. That's Help for the Finns Fighting COVID-19. And we do want to continue to pray for that family, pray for that officer.
Absolutely.
We want to help however we can through the Mark White Show, obviously. So I'll share that link on my Facebook page as well.
Thank you, Mark. I really appreciate that. Been praying hard for him.
Absolutely. Be sure to follow The Mark White Show on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. This is Mark White encouraging you to find your purpose by making a difference in someone's life today.